turning their backs on swimming lessons, causing a spike in childhood drownings. COVID restrictions are being blamed for a lack of enrolments, with more than 40% of WA children missing out.
It's one of life's most important skills.
One, two, three, big jump!
But swimming competency among children in WA has taken a dive. Lesson availability, COVID and an abundance of other sports to choose from, all to blame.
We noticed a huge regression in the kids that we've had with us, so they left with a pretty good swimming standard and after that break come back and had to relearn all those skills again.
Today marks the start of Swim Safer Week, raising awareness of the importance of swimming lessons and encouraging parents to enrol their children. Last year, WA recorded 140 child drowning incidents, including deaths, up slightly on the year before.
We do surf life saving. We have a boat, so it's really important that they know swim safety.
Most of our friends and family members have pools, so it's important that they can swim.
It's hoped some popular child TV superheroes from PJ Masks will help lure children back to lessons.
Not a good swimmer, you say?
New statistics show 41% of children in WA aren't learning to swim. The problem, nearly half of parents can't find available classes at their local swim school. Alarmingly, a quarter of parents aren't confident their child could handle a water emergency. Life-saving lessons include learning to safely enter and exit a pool, floating and propelling in the water.
By the age of 3 to 5, all kids should be able to swim across a pool, climb out on their own.
Ezra Holt, Nine News.